We know a diet high in salt raises blood pressure. This is a major risk factor of cardiovascular diseases. Currently, there's not enough evidence to show that reducing salt intake can reduce the risk of cardiovascular diseases. And this is exactly what we are trying to prove in this study. This study is very important because cardiovascular disease is the leading cause of death and also disabilities, not only in China, but also around the world. We're working with around 21,000 families across 600 villages in northern China. In 300 villages, we give the participant families free low sodium, high potassium salt substitute for them to use at home. Every 6 months, we visit them to see if they have had an event of stroke, heart attack, or other serious illness. This salt looks just like regular salt, and it also tastes like regular salt. The salt substitute consists of around 75% sodium chloride and 25% potassium chloride. This study is so far the biggest randomized trial to look at the effect of salt reduction on the risk of cardiovascular diseases, not only in China, but also around the world. We're hoping to see there'll be less heart attack, less stroke in our study for the intervention group. And if this is the case, we're hoping the Chinese government can actually encourage the use of low sodium, high potassium salt. Also, we really hope that this will drive other governments around the world to push to reduce the salt people are taking. If this study is going to prove that it works, then it's going to settle the debate around salt reduction, and it's going to improve millions of people's health. And I feel very proud to be part of this project.